Our first trip to America to do shows, and we got